Hey everyone, welcome to this week's plan with me. This week I'm planning for the week of March 20th through the 26th, and this week I'll be using the Scribble Prints Co. Cyber Monday Mystery Kit. There's no like real name for this kit, but it's essentially a planner girl kit. So yeah, this is just a little freebie, but I'll go over everything that's in it. So this is the exclusive freebie for the kit with all the munchkins and everything. And then these are the a la carte glitter headers. This is the, by the way, this kit was reformatted to like how she does her kits now. So this doesn't look like the one that actually came out in, I guess, was that November when Cyber Monday was? Anyways, so this is the deco. You have the hidden little corner flags, all the functional icons and time dots, date dots. The sidebar stickers, weekend banner, more functional stickers, the patterned washi and headers, the solid washi and little things, and you have your half boxes, quarter boxes, daily habits, appointment labels, and bill dues. You have your ombre heart checklists, as well as the full boxes, which, gosh, these are so cute. I love these. Love, 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 love these. And then you have your bottom washi date cover strips, as well as the extra full box that comes with the kit. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get started with this. Okay, so I'm just gonna start by putting down the bottom washi, which I love this bottom washi because it has the like planners on it. It's so cute. I love like all the little like details on it too. It has like little charms. Oops. Like little charms and tassels and stuff. Just, oh my gosh, so cute. My planner doesn't have any of these accessories, but I wish it did because, oh, this is so cute. Flip it over. So I have to be honest, this is going to be, well, I guess the first half of the week is somewhat busy, but this time it's actually the weekend that isn't very busy, which usually it's the opposite, but my internship is now over. I had my last day last week. So it used to be like I'd work during the week, so my weeks were boring, but my weekends were fairly busy, and now it's the opposite. So, yeah. But yeah, so I'm gonna go in with the glitter headers and the, where are these full box or the heart check boxes? I'm gonna go in with my top glitter headers and my ombre heart check boxes, and then I will be right back with you guys. Okay, so I think I'm actually just going to go ahead and do my date cover strips. Pull this down a little bit so it's a little easier for me. Yeah, I might just go ahead and do these date cover strips because, you know, might as well. There we go, that was easy. And then I'll put down the dates, which I'm going to have to look. So 19th, so it's going to be the 20th, 21st, in the 22nd. Nice. Okay, perfect. So now let's just take this day by day. So today is Sunday and I'm driving into school later today to visit my friends for a few days. And let's see. So tomorrow I will be there. I will not be at home and looking at my like pre-plans. So I'm going to put down a meal sticker because even though I'm not working, I still like to track meals. I don't know. I think I might do dinners though instead of lunches now. That might be what I do instead. Pull it up, it was a little crooked. Okay, and then also I'm going to put down a sticker for an upload. And then I also need one Let's see, I'm trying to like, now that I have so much free time, I'm gonna try and like work out, which I think is kind of funny. But I mean, if you don't have like tons going on, you should really be working out, I guess. So I'm gonna put down a sticker to like do something. I'm more of like a walker jogger. I really don't like the gym. So there's that. Anyway, so I need an appointment label sticker. So I guess I'll use this pink one. And, ooh, is that a hair? Gross. I'm gonna use this for the upload. And then she always has tons of like icons with like slates. Oh, look, it's pink too. Perfect. So I'm just going to put that down. If you see my like plaid sleeves, I'm actually planning in my pajamas because it's Sunday morning. Just so you know, it's my pajamas. So I'm going to put down a glitter header now. And then I'm going to also put a glitter header down right here. And just kind of back that. Ooh, it's a slightly crooked. I don't know what full box I'm going to use. So today, I think I'm going to go see, or on Monday, I'm going to go see Beauty and the Beast. So I'm pretty excited. Okay, so I have a little bit more going on. So I want something I don't mind covering up as much. And honestly, I think I might do this, this extra full box with just like this pattern on it. I really like this. I just like this pattern. It's simple and I like it. So I'm just gonna do this. Is that gonna be crooked? I think it's gonna be crooked. So I might just line it up with the sides. Yeah, that's a little bit. You can see a little white space, but that's okay. So I'm going to mark Beauty and the Beast, and I'm also going to mark the first day of spring because I like spring. So I guess for the first day of spring, I will mark it with I'll do a patterned one. Let's pull some black in. I'll do hearts. Let's do the black hearts for the first day of spring. How fun. And then I will put down a movie marquee for Beauty and the Beast. So, fun. I'm so happy. One of my roommates, she waited to see it with me, which I'm so happy because I'm pretty sure her mom and sister went without her last night. At least that's what she told me. So nonetheless, I'm really happy that she decided to wait because I didn't have anyone to go with. Okay, so now for Tuesday. So I'm going to put down my meal sticker and I'm probably going to cook because I'll have a lot of time to cook now. And I mean, I'll probably exercise again. Again, I don't have like tons going on, so probably do this and then exercise in the morning. And then, ooh, New Girl's on. New Girl's literally my only TV show on this week. So yeah, I need to pick up some more TV shows because all the ones I watch, I've been watching for a long time. So they're starting to end and I need shows to replace them. Okay, so let's put down both of my glitter headers. So the one for up here and the one for right here. And so we're actually going to have a girls' night, I guess you could say. So that'll be fun. And I know you're probably like, girl, having girls' night on a Tuesday night. I'm in college. I'm in college and my best friend doesn't have class on Wednesdays. So yeah, we're gonna have girls' night. Cause I haven't seen a lot of these girls in so long. So I wanted to spend time with them. I don't really know what we're doing yet though. Just hanging out probably. So I think, what's one with some seafoam? This has seafoam. So do the tassels. I don't know. It's so hard because you don't really want to cover up any of them. Let's just pick the desk. Let's just do that. Or wait, excuse me. Something in my throat. Maybe not. I know this is going to sound super lame, but I have like a project due on Sunday. So I might use the desk one for Sunday because it kind of like relates to school, you know? So I think I'll use the tassels because there's some like greenish tassels in there. I have no idea where this cut off. I hate how my camera does this. Like it automatically turns off, but I feel like it happens with a lot of cameras. But if you don't know, I'm going to put down a half box for girls' night, and I just put down a piece of patterned washi to go behind it. And I'm just using a green box. And there's lots of icons in here. I'm really not pulling in very much. So, yeah. Like, I'm not really pulling in anything just because this kit is so, like, has so much. I just don't see the point. So, I guess I'll put a heart. I'll put a heart for girls' night. Put that at the top. Oh, took some ink off, so I'll just keep it right there. Okay, so now for Wednesday. So, put down my header right here. And then what do I have going on Wednesday? I have a little bit going on this day too. So let's see. Let's pick a purpley box, which a lot of these have purple. I think the one I'm not going to use is going to be this one because I don't care for her as much. I do like girls in kits, but not always. Okay. So I think I'm going to pick the planners. Yes, I do like the planners. Perfect. Okay, so now for little things. Here, workout sticker and meal sticker. Okay. Oops. Okay. Let's see, put that down. And put this down. Oops. Okay. Why is this crooked? I'm just gonna redo this whole thing. Oh man. Okay, perfect. Okay, so now what do I have after that? I don't think I have any more little things after that. I think that's kind of it. So I'm just going to put down the glitter header, but I do have something going on. So I'm going to be eating lunch with my little. If you don't know what a little is, basically it's like a little sister in an organization. I wasn't in a sorority, but I was in something somewhat similar. I don't really know how to describe it, but something similar. And I have a little, and she got two littles, and so I thought it'd be fun to meet my grand littles, and I made some really fun crafts for them, like these cute little canvases. Honestly, I'm thinking about selling some like it on Etsy because I got this like embossing stuff. And it's a lot of fun for me, and I really like making them during, like, I don't know. For me, it's just a lot of fun to make them. So I'd really, I don't know. I'm thinking about putting some stuff up on Etsy, but I'm not sure. I'll probably never make stickers because I love planning. I just don't know if I want to make stickers. Anyways, I don't know how that relates, but, oh wait, it did relate. Oh well, anyways, I think I'm gonna put down a pink quarter box because I'll probably be driving back home. I'm either driving back home this night or Thursday morning, but either way, I'm gonna put a sticker down. And okay, so I'm going to put a little car. I know there's a car, there it is. Sometimes there's so many icons that like I miss them, and I've been told in videos like she definitely had that icon, and I was like, oh, awkward. Okay, so there's a car icon, and then I'm going to be meeting for lunch, so I guess I'll do a food icon. I'll put it bottom right. It's for some contrast. Okay. I'm really liking this. I just love the colors. I'm loving this like seafoam color and this like purple together. Oh my gosh, it is everything and more. It is so great. Okay. So I'm going to put down the date cover strip for the second half of the week as well. And oh my gosh, this sheet is empty already. Yay. It's always like a really good feeling to finish a sheet. I don't know what it is, but I enjoy it. Okay, so let's... Okay, and so now for the dates. It's going to be the 23rd, 24th, 25th, oops, and the 26th. Okay, so Thursday. What do I have going on Thursday? Literally nothing. After I'm home, I'm pretty much it. Like, I have nothing going on this weekend, which is nice, but also going to be probably really boring. I was asked if I wanted to go to the rodeo. Ooh, TV got stuck. If I wanted to go to the rodeo on Thursday, but I don't think I'm going to go. I have to get up early, so I'll probably have to wake up early, so I probably won't go. Just because I won't be getting home till late, and I don't know if I'm gonna do that. Okay, so let's see, Thursday meal sticker, and I'll probably work out this day. And then let's see, what else is going on? Oh, okay, it said on Etsy I should be getting a package this day. It hasn't shipped yet though, but I'm gonna mark it anyway. And it's gonna be from Simply Watercolor Co. I had never ordered from her, but I'm really excited because it's like a foiled kit. It's gonna be really cute. Okay, so now for the full box. So I want something with some black, so I think I'll pick this planner. I'll do that, and then that's it. Like, I literally, oh wait, glitter header. I literally have nothing else going on that day. So, yeah, I had a few little things, but not many. Okay, so let's put down this. Oh my gosh, what are they doing? My next door neighbors are so loud right now. I really hope y'all can't hear them. They've been like doing work on their house and it's been kind of loud. Like, I'm really glad I didn't try to film yesterday because, oh my gosh, it was so loud. Which I guess, no, it was a Saturday, so people would have been home, so I bet the other neighbors weren't so happy with them either. Okay, so let's put down this one, this washi. What are y'all doing? Okay, sorry, I'll try and quit commenting on them. Okay, there we go, perfect. And then for Friday, so, oh wait, I forgot to get a sticker out, so I'm actually going with my mom to a doctor's appointment for her. I don't know. We all go to each other's doctor, like in my family, like we go to each other's doctor's appointments with each other. I don't know if that's just us. I got out some munchkins. I forgot to take those out. Okay. So, Friday. Meal sticker. And then I also have a payday this day. And there isn't, it's green, but I want it to be pink. I could just do a little, what should I do? I could do black. Black would be okay with me. Where's my sampler sheet? Doesn't that have something? Nope. Okay. Anyways, maybe not. So maybe I'll do black. I'll just do a black appointment label. A skinny appointment label. Yeah, that sounds good. Okay, so let's do this one. Wait, yeah, that's okay. I don't know, sorry, I don't know why I'm being so indecisive right now. And then I'm gonna take a little money icon from the smaller functional icons, do that, and then I think that's it. So I'm going to put down my two glitter headers and okay, now let's pick a box with some pink in it. And I think I'm going to do, I'm saving this one for Sunday. So I guess I'll do the washi one. Do the washi tape. Oh, did y'all just hear that car door? They're loud. I'm sorry if y'all can hear them. It kind of sucks. Okay, wow, that's a lot of space to fill. But I'm going to be putting down a half box. So I'll just put down a piece of a thick piece of washi, and then I will put down a half box. And let's see what colors do I have left. I have a pink one. Perfect. Perfecto. And so I'll do that. And I have my Once More with Love doctor sticker. So I'm gonna use a purple one because I haven't used a purple one yet and it matches. So let's do the little purple doctor because I'm going to her appointment with her. And let's see, Saturday. What am I doing Saturday? Nothing. I'm doing absolutely nothing. So what I think I'm going to do is I think I'm going to do what I typically do and just put down these full boxes first and then get the weekend banner down, and then I can kind of do the rest of my week or weekend. Okay, now let's put down the full boxes I wanted to do. So I'm going to do the pin cup for Saturday. And the desk for Sunday. And this is so weird. Usually I've been having like big full boxes for my weekend. I didn't last week though, because I did a Firefly Paper Shop kit and hers didn't have one. Let's see. So it's weird. I have so much more space to fill. Okay, let's put the weekend banner. I think I'm gonna cover up these hearts and yeah, whatever. You can kind of see a little bit of that heart, but I don't really care. Okay, so now we have the weekend banner. And okay, so let's put down meal stickers and if I can get them up. Ooh, there's a plane going by. I live near an airport, so yep. Always hearing planes. Okay, got meal stickers. And then, yeah, I'm trying to think. I don't know if I'll be exercising this weekend or not. We'll see. Okay, so I'm looking at my pre-plans to see. Okay, so I have my project due on Sunday. So I'm going to put an appointment label down for that. Okay, so I found my school stickers for my project due this day. And I'm trying to remember what colors I was doing. I mean, it's my only class, so it really doesn't matter, and I might just use this purple pencil. Put that down. Ooh. Oh no, I can see the ink. Okay, whatever. Okay, so I'll put that down, and then I really don't know what else I'm doing these days. I guess we will have to see. Oh my gosh, wait, I pulled up two purple headers. That sucked. So, got a purple and I got a green. Let's put down this purple one and then the green. I will probably just put down a half box for whatever I'll be doing and then kind of call it a day. Sunday, I doubt I'll be doing very much at all, so I'll probably just fill that with washi, but Saturday, I'm not really sure. So let's just put in some washi and then I'll put in a half box just to see what's going on. Cause I don't really plan my weekend stuff super far in advance. That's just, oh man, what just happened? That just doesn't really happen just because I feel like most things are really, really last minute. Okay, that looks weird, but whatever. Not going to worry about it. I'm glad I didn't have to cover up the pin cup though, because I really love this pin cup. Okay, so now for Sunday, I'm just gonna fill it with washi. I'm gonna flip it over this way. Wait, where does it, it matches up right here. So I'm gonna flip it over this way, because I at least wanna try and make this one match up, hopefully. And, ooh, yay, I think I'm gonna succeed at it. Ooh, that looks really cute. Okay, I like that a lot. Okay, and now I can flip it over and do the sidebar. Perfect. So now for the quote box. And the quote box says, "It always seems impossible until it's done." And I really like that because it's definitely true. I think in general, you know, you can doubt yourself all you want and it seems impossible, but you know, there was always a point in time where things hadn't been done before and then someone does them. Okay, so we got that, and now let's put down my daily habit, and I love the seafoam color, so I'm going to put that down, and then, so I'm going to, so I had been doing, like, little cleaning lists on, like, Thursdays, but now I'm going to go back to what I did a long time ago and just put a big cleaning list right here for the week. I really liked that, so I'm going to, let's see, is there, like, a cleaning header, or... Yes, she has a to clean header. So, why do these keep coming up? Oh no. Let's just stick that back on. Okay, so we got to clean and put that down. And then I have one last ombre heart checkbox. So I'm gonna use that. Let's see here. Okay, I think that's kind of straight. I'm trying to look to see in the camera to see if it looks straight in there too. I think it is. It looks pretty straight, right? Okay, and so next is going to be my social media, which, like, I've been so bad this past week at uploading to social media, and it wasn't on purpose, I promise. I was just so busy with my last week of work because we had a workshop for HR, which was my department. So, like, I'm pretty sure there was one day I had to wake up at 5:15 because I have to drive, like, over an hour to work. And then, so I wake up at 5:15, get to work by 8, and then I'm trying to think. We worked all day. We did break for lunch, but we worked all day. We left work at 7, and then we had a business dinner. So, left work at 7, went to a business dinner, and then had to drive an hour home, and it was, like, I don't think I got home till about 10 o'clock. So I didn't have time to take pictures of my planner or upload or anything like that. Like, I wasn't really paying attention to that this past week because it was like a 3-day long workshop, and then it was my last day of work, and then I had, what did I do Friday? I don't remember, but I was not home at all this week. So I'm really sorry for that happened. So I promise I'm going to be a lot better this week because I really hated not doing that, not keeping up with it. Just, you know, sometimes you have those weeks and you kind of just can't do it all. Okay, so this is going to be my social media thing. And then I'll put down a hat box. So let's do this one. And yeah. Oh, and we need to put down the little flags. The little flags. Okay, so I think I want to do this one because it has a lot of different colors in it, and that'll be good for the front one. And then I will flip over and do the other side, and then this is going to be the pink and purpley one because the other one is like all the green color, and I want more than one color on them because this is a very colorful kit. Okay, that's probably crooked, but whatever. Okay, so now I'm going to open this up and I'm going to go ahead and do the deco, but I'm gonna speed it up because it takes a while for me to do deco and I don't want y'all to be here for like 45 minutes. So I'm going to go ahead and do the deco and I'll speed it up and then I'll be right back. Okay, so that is all the deco, and I actually realized I forgot to mark when I'm going to fill my plan with me. So I'm actually going to take this little quarter box right here, and I'm just going to put it in the today section of Sunday, and I'm going to put a little planner for when I'm going to film next week. I always forget something, and at the end, I'm always like looking through to make sure, like, what did I forget? So yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Also, I know there's going to be, Caress Press is going to have new releases on Wednesday. I'm so excited because her shop has been closed for forever. So I'm really excited to see her new kits. So I'm going to mark that. And I think that's it. So yeah. So I'm going to go in with my Papermate Inkjoy Gel 0.7 pen. And I'm going to fill this all out and then I'll be right back with you guys. Okay, here is everything all filled out. I think the spread turned out really, really well. I'm really glad I held on to this kit until like March, April, because this is the last week that were in the March week. And so next week I will be planning in April, which is really exciting. I'm really, really, really excited for April. So I hope y'all really like this plan with me. Please, if you haven't already, subscribe. I upload videos every single week. And also, if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. And my Instagram will be down below as well. And you can go follow me on there and you'll see like all my planner pics and you can see the details. And then also I will have the shops I used down below in the description box, which I'm pretty sure is only Scribble Prints Co. and Once More With Love. I pretty much just use this kit. But anyways, yeah, so I hope you'll have a really great week and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.